Good morning, everyone. Today we are going to have another virtual workshop. Our aim in mind of today is talk about and describe our school and classroom. I need that you try to remember how is your school, how is your classroom. Well, you're not working in the school, but I need that you try to remember, right? Well, first of all, we are going to do a tongue twister. A tongue twister is the boys versus girls. What is a tongue twister? Look, I need that you watch the tongue twister. Listen.
Hola, Miss.
Good morning, everyone. We are going to practice our tongue twister because I need that we check who is going to do it the better or the best. Of the boys or the girls? Good morning, everyone. Okay, I need that you repeat. Six, repeat. Six. Socks. Repeat. Sit in a sink. Sucking. In sub. Socks. Difficult? Repeat. Six socks sit in a sink.
Six socks sit in a sink.
Sucking.
Sucking.
In a sub.
In a sub.
Sucking. Okay. Now listen one audio for this tongue twister. Listen.
Socks sit in a sink, soaking in soap suds. Sit in a sink, soaking in soap suds. Six socks sit in a sink, soaking in soap suds. Six socks sit in a sink, soaking in soap suds. Six socks sit in a sink, soaking in soap suds.
Do you get it? Do you have it? It's difficult? Repeat again, listen again, and now we are going to practice, right? Okay, listen.
Six socks sit in a sink, soaking in soap suds. Six socks sit in a sink, soaking in soap suds. Six socks sit in a sink, soaking in soap suds.
Six socks sit in a sink, soaking in soap suds. Who wants to say it? The girls or the boys? Who are going to do it the best? Who wants to repeat it? Who wants? Who wants to be the first? Who wants to be the first? Six socks sit in a sink, soaking in suds. Who wants to say it? Repeat. One, two, three. Open your microphones and repeat with me. Six socks.
Six socks.
Six socks. Jesús or Gideon are the first. Okay, Jesús, one, two. It's your turn, Jesús, one, two, three. Angelito, open your microphone, please. Okay, Angelito. Como te salga, six socks in soaking in soap suds.
Soaking in soap sun.
Okay, very good, Angelito. You were the first. So, because you were the first, and you are so brave, como fuiste el primer valiente, pues te ganas una estrellita por default. Okay, boys, excellent. Girls, Kirian. One, two, three. Gideon, one. Okay, let me put it in the, déjate pongo otra vez el, twist, el tongue twister. Wait a minute. My gosh. Ah, here. Gideon.
Miles, pusiste dos estrellitas.
Sí, ya, ahorita ya.
Una casi atrás del niño.
Six socks put in a sink.
Ya,
otra vez.
Okay, Gideon, thank you very much. This not easy. This tongue twister is not easy. Este trabajo pues no fue tan fácil. Okay. Other. May. Ahorita vamos con las demás. May. Open your microphone, May, please. And excellent.
Six socks sit in a seat. Socking in top shoes.
Excellent. Very good. Ian. Ian. Faster.
Six socks sit in a seat. So I can eat so up
soup. Okay, thank you. Well, you realize that this is not difficult. Just you check that it's not easy. That's right there. And the girls and the boys. Okay. Who wants to try it? Who wants to try it again the second? Okay, Victor.
Six socks sit in a
sin, son, sin, in a sin, soaking, in, son, sun.
Excellent. Very good, Victor. Okay, Sophie. Sophie, open your microphone, please. And...
Six socks sit a sink, soak in. Soups.
Excellent. Very good, Sophie. Wow, you are very, very great. Other one, we are in a match. We are in a tie. Vale, do you want to try it? No? Stefania, do you want to try it? No. Okay, well... We have a tie. Quedamos empatados. ¿Quién más quiere intentarlo? Víctor ya lo dijo. Very good. Ángel también. Kirian. Christopher. Christopher, do you want to try? Adelante, Christopher. Open your microphone.
Six socks sit in a sink. Soaking in soap soup.
Excellent, Christopher. Great. So we have other start. Oh my gosh. One girl? No more girls? Otra vez, Victor, ¿quieres decirlo? Okay, open your microphone. Eso me late. Va. Si no se aplican, los niños ganan, chicas. Okay.
Sin son sin in a sin so sin son sin in a sin soaking in son soon.
Okay, okay. Me salió mejor hace ratito, pero muy bien, very good. Otro reto que nos ponemos, ganaron los niños, very good. The winners are the boys. Sorry, I'm sorry, girls. Okay, let's do it again, but all together. We are going to repeat all together, but try to repeat with the audio. Try to repeat with the audio.
Six, seven, six, seven. in soap suds. Six socks sit in a sink soaking in soap suds. Six socks sit in a sink soaking in soap suds.
Six socks sit in a sink soaking in soap suds.
Six socks sit in a sink soaking in soap suds.
Okay, try to repeat it along the day. Traten de estarlo repitiendo durante el día. Es un buen reto. Ese ha sido uno de los trabalenguas un poquito más complicados que hemos tenido y lo hicieron perfectamente. Congratulations, boys. Felicidades, chicos. Ganaron. Las niñas se durmieron. Okay. Do you remember what things we have in the school? ¿Se acuerdan qué cosas tenemos en nuestra escuela? ¿O ya ni se acuerdan de la escuela? Maybe you don't remember anything about the school. Se me hace que ya ni se acuerdan.
Tony.
Okay, tell me.
Practices.
But in English. ¿Se ve en mi pantalla? ¿A Mauri se ve bien?
Yes.
¿Ya?
Yes.
Okay, thank you.
Books.
But, okay. What else? What places? ¿Qué lugares hay en tu escuela? ¿Qué hay?
Classroom.
Classroom. ¿Qué más? What else? Okay, I need that you repeat. We are going to check this vocabulary about the school. Repeat. School. Repeat.
School. School.
No, es
school.
No es school. Repeat.
Es school.
No. A ver, escuchen. School.
Nada más con la S.
School.
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 The letter. The letter S. The letter S.
School.
School.
The letter S. Hagan como la viborita. ¿Cómo hacen la viborita?
School.
School.
Y ahora sí.
School.
School. Excellent.
School.
Excellent. The next word is school. Playground. Repeat. School. Playground.
School. School.
Playground.
Playground.
Lunch.
Lunch.
Classmates.
Classmates.
Teacher.
Teacher.
Learn.
Learn.
Medium.
Medium.
Substract.
Substract.
Okay, fíjense bien que es substract, because we are going to use this word.
Substract. Matemáticas.
No. Specific. Four. Less two. Equal two.
Restas.
¿Qué estoy haciendo?
Restas.
Ah, repeat. Subtract.
Subtract.
Okay. Y ahora sí, ya vieron que estoy así, ¿qué operación está haciendo aquí? One plus one equal two. Problem, repeat, problem. Subject. Subject. Gracias a los que están ayudando a repetirlos, ¿eh? Classroom. Okay, we are going to try to check all information about your school. For example, I am, what do I have to write here? I am years old. ¿Qué tener, qué información me estarían requiriendo cuando me dicen I am years old? ¿Qué información es? My name? My favorite color.
¿Cuántos años tengo?
Excellent. How old are you, Fer? How old are you, Fer?
Six.
Six. Oh, you are too young. Repeat. I am 6 years old. Repeat.
I am. Ah, no, me tengo siete porque ya cumplí siete.
Ah, okay.
Seven.
I am seven.
I am seven.
Years old.
Jens old.
My school's name is.
My name is.
My name is.
My school's name is.
Edmund Hillary.
Excellent. Edmund
Hillary.
Okay. Repeat. My school's name.
My school's name
is Hillary. Okay. My classmate names are. ¿Qué querrá decir? ¿Qué querrá decir esto? Classmate.
Classmate.
For example, if Sophie says. Exactly. If Sophie says my class names are Mary, Fernanda, Rodrigo, Víctor, Leito. What are our classmates? Nuestros compañeros. So I can write some names here. Sophie. What else? Who else? Leito, May, and many, many names. Okay, my teacher's name is
Rebecca.
Okay, I'm here. Very good. If you check, we concentrate with some information about the school. ¿Te diste cuenta cómo pudimos sacar información bien rápida de la escuela? Okay. Now look, why? ¿Para qué, teacher? It's very easy, because in your book on the page 140, open your book, please. Open your book, please. Open your book, please, says, in this page, on this page, I need to listen an audio. I need to listen an audio. The audio is, I love my school. In platform, we have it. Ya en la plataforma lo tengo también. Está muy fácil. I need that you listen. Se los voy a poner aquí.
There are different types of schools. There are large.
140. Aquí está la página. Miren, hasta se lo puse en la nubecita. ¿Ya lo vieron?
Gracias, no lo había visto.
Don't worry. Don't worry about it, but we continue. Listen. Number one. There are. Listen. Ya tengo el audio. Listen.
I love my school. There are different types of schools.
¿Qué dijo? There are different types of.
Of school.
A school.
Excellent. So in the number one is. Schools. Okay, there are different types of school, okay? That is for the number one, schools, sorry. Listen.
There are large, medium, and small schools.
There are large,
medium,
and small. Ah, exactly. Medium, very good. Then listen.
I love my school because it is special. I like my classroom and the hallways.
I like my
classroom.
Excellent, May. Classroom. Excellent. Continue. Listen.
I like the playground. And all the people who work here. I learn new things every day. I learn to add and.
I learn to. Te ayudo con esta. Add.
Sí.
Add es cuando tú sumas. For example, one plus one equal two. That is add. Add. I learn to add. And.
And subtract.
Ajá. And subtract. ¿Te acuerdas que ahorita se los puse en la presentación? ¿Qué palabras eran? Subtract. Subtract. What is subtract? It's, for example, 5 less 2 equal 3. That is subtract. Subtract. Listen.
I learn to read and appreciate poems. I learn important things.
Because says, I love my school because I love to.
School.
Me gusta la escuela porque, ¿a qué vas a la escuela? ¿A qué?
Aprender.
A estudiar y aprender.
Bien.
Study.
Okay, could be study, but listen. No dice study.
I learn new things every day.
Learn. I love my school because I love to learn. And sometimes there are...
Day. I learn to add
listen.
And subtract.
Back in the cuatro.
I learn to read and appreciate poems. I learn important things that always help. I love my school because it is where I grow up and I learn.
Learn.
Sometimes there are problems. But
what? And sometimes there are?
Problems.
Problems. Very good. You are so great. There are some problems. Difficult? Difficult the audio?
No. Me estoy yendo, me estoy yendo.
No. I don't erase. There are different types of schools. Schools. There are large, medium, and small schools. Your school is large, medium, or small? Your school, Edmund Hillary College, is large, medium, or small? What do you think? What do you think about your school?
Large.
It's large. Very good. It's large. And it's very pretty. Your school. Chris, finish? Finish, Chris? Yes? Finish the book?
Yo ya casi ni.
¿Qué tenemos esta cosa?
A ver, enséñamelo, ponmelo así, Chris, tu libro. Ni tienes el libro, te va a crecer la nariz, Pinocho. Excelente, Osmar. Thank you. ¿Querían finish? ¿Leito finish?
Yes, miss.
Thank you. Adrián, show me your book, please. Adrián, show me your book, please.
Ya terminé.
¿Ya terminaste? Ok. That's great. Thank you, Vale.
Si quieres, ya puedes. Mi silla te la puse en la pantalla.
Yes, I can see it. Very good, Fer. Excellent.
My mom, please.
Yes, May. Don't worry. I will.
Sí, porque...
Thank you. Thank you, Stefania. Very good.
Janice.
Thank you.
Miss, mira mi corita.
Todavía no termino, Miss.
Don't worry.
Mira, me falta hacer los números y ¡pum! Ya está.
Ok. The words.
Sí, ya terminé.
Thank you. The words we already checked in the slide before or previous slide. ¿Te acuerdas que vimos esas palabras en una diapositiva antes? Ok, por eso se las puse. Finish? Iker, show me your book. Enséñame tu hojita ya terminada, Iker, por favor. Te estoy viendo.
Mira,
thank you, Smar. Iker, show me.
Yo ya acabé. ¿Quiere que le enseñe?
Yo sé, sí te estoy viendo trabajar. Muy bien. Sí, mi, sí.
Ahora que lo diga David, porque siempre
la estaba copiando, pero ya acabé.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, Pao. Pao, Atsiri, Vale, Adrián, your book. Adrián, your book. Very good. Because you are doing really well.
No sé cuál página.
¿Cómo que cuál página? ¿Apenas fuiste por tu libro, Adrián? Mira, se va a acabar la clase, no inventes. Aquí está la página, Adrián. 140. No puso atención desde un principio. Tache, guarache. Ok. ¿May I erase?
Yes,
¿se acaba
yes,
el please. Tiempo?
Sí, miss.
Se acaba el tiempo, borrar. Les muestro lo de la siguiente
parte. Voy a borrar mi...
Thank you.
Miss Adrián, Miss Adrián en el chat, mándeselo.
Sí, sí, bien el mío.
Ya está. Y no puso atención, I'm so sorry. Iker, ¿qué pasó? Te estoy viendo, es más, ni te veo.
Que le tome foto, Miss.
Ya vamos a hacer por la otra.
No se preocupen, acuérdense que subimos clase grabada. Okay,
todavía tenemos tiempo.
Okay. Se va a acabar y me faltan dos actividades. Okay, the next one, the next page.
Soy
Luisa Crossword. ¿Qué es el crossword? Lo van a hacer ustedes. Porque ya saben hacerlo. Okay. What is it? Primero tienen que responder las preguntas que tienen aquí abajo. Observa. La siguiente hoja, la otra hoja, perdón. Pero dice, dice across. Across va para acá. Y down. Ok. Quiero que no te... Sí, Luisito, escribí el tuyo, mi niño. Ok. Number.
Acuérdate
que van en horizontal y vertical. Number one, say, I always eat in the school.
Lunch.
Exactly, lunch. Son las palabras que tengo aquí. Classmates, lunch, playground, school, subject, or teacher. I always eat, ¿qué siempre te comes? The teacher? No, lunch. Entonces, quiere decir que en la número uno, observa, aquí está, va a ir la palabra lunch. ¿Por qué? Porque esa es la que va aquí. Primero la escribes para que no te me confundas. Lunch. Lunch. ¿Ya viste dónde lo anoté? Ok. Now, that, I have to write here. L-U-N-C-H. Problems. ¿Sí se entendió qué vamos a hacer con este crucigrama? Son muy buenos ustedes haciendo crucigramas y sopa de letras.
Sí, mis, sí se entendió.
Okay. That's so very easy. Las palabras son las que tengo aquí arriba, así que no se van a confundir. Traten de no confundirse. ¿Vale? Lo hacen con calmita. Voy con otro. In platform, I have a link. In platform, I've already put a link. En la plataforma les puse un link que los va a dirigir aquí. Te voy a mostrar. Here. Aquí está. Me va a dirigir a una página para que cargue. Este sí se puede jugar en cualquier dispositivo electrónico, ya sea móvil o computadora. Ya lo revisé. Dice play. Ya que le puse play, observa. I need to look at this. I have to.
Aquella.
The
sí,
te doy en el dado. Gracias por tu micrófono. And listen and choose. ¿Escucharon la palabra?
Crayon.
Crayon. Listen.
Crayon.
Crayon. Voy a seleccionar qué palabra me dijo. Listen.
Crayon.
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 Crayon. Crayon. Crayon.
No es correcta. Y le doy en next. Vuelvo a tirar los el dado.
A ver, fíjate, escucha.
Five, y solito avanza. La ranita me dice la pregunta. La ranita me lanza la pregunta. Como volvió a entrar, me regresó al principio, otra vez. Look.
¿Y el uno dónde está? Existe.
Me volvió a regresar cinco pasos. Listen.
Clayon,
Clayon. Eraser.
No.
Eraser.
¿Cuál es? Dice eraser.
El último, la última.
Yes. And next. The dice. Roll the dice.
La.
Three. Okay. Notebook. Listen.
Notebook.
Notebook.
El penúltimo.
And next. Roll the dice.
Mesa, nosotros la tenemos.
Paper.
Si no lo escuchaste, la vuelves
a... La primera.
¿Alguna duda?
Mesa,